Let's talk about prompt engineering. We're going to have a lot of general tips, but we're going to start off with a caveat that prompt engineering is model specific. So prompt will guide a model to complete the task in the way you wanted, but different models may require different prompts, and a lot of guidelines you'll see out there are specific to, well, one of the most popular services, ChatGPT, and its underlying OpenAI models. They may not work for non-ChatGPT models, but a lot of the techniques do carry over, even if the specific text of the prompts do not. Different use cases may require different prompts, and so iterative development is key, hence engineering. Let's start with some general tips around how a good prompt needs to be clear and specific. Just like when you ask a human to do something, you need to be clear and specific. That helps with LLMs as well. A good prompt often consists of an instruction, some context or background information, an input or question, output type or format. You should describe the high-level task with clear commands that may mean specific keywords like classify, translate, and so on, or including detailed instructions. And finally, this is engineering, so test different variations of the prompt across different samples. Use a data-driven approach here. What prompt does better on average for your set of inputs? Just a refresher, we saw this example in the last video of Lang Chain giving a prompt with different components, a very clear instruction, context or an example, a specification of the output format, and then the actual user query input. Tell me a joke. There are also techniques for helping the model to reach a better answer, to sort of like think better. First, you can ask the model not to make things up. You've probably heard of the term hallucination, where models will sometimes just spout nonsense or false things. But you can tell the model not to, and that can help. You can also ask the model not to assume or probe for sensitive information. And finally, this last one is very powerful. Ask the model not to rush to a solution, but instead take more time to think using what's called chain of thought reasoning. Things like, explain how you would solve this problem, or do this step by step. That often leads to better results. Prompt formatting can also be important. Use delimiters to distinguish between the instruction and the context. Also, use them to distinguish between the user input, if this is a user-facing application, and the prompt that you add around it. Ask the model to return structured output and provide a correct example. On the right, you can see where a user-facing application allows users to input part of a prompt, but then we wrap it with a larger prompt. And there's, in this example, if you can read it, the user is trying to override our instruction. This is called prompt injection, and prompt formatting can help avoid this. This starts to get into the idea of hacking prompts, which is exploiting LLM vulnerabilities by manipulating inputs. But good prompts can help reduce this. On the upper left, here's prompt injection, which we just saw, where you're basically trying to get the LLM to ignore the real instruction, which the application wants it to follow. Instead, override it with a user input instruction. In the bottom left is prompt leaking, where we're extracting sensitive information from a model. Here is a public example of extracting the secret code name of Microsoft Bing search. On the right, an example of jailbreaking, where you're bypassing a moderation rule. Here it's asking how to do something illegal, and the model first says, I can't tell you. And then some rephrasing, and the model actually answers the user question. This, like any computer security thing, is sort of a constant battle between the people developing these applications and the people trying to break them. And so this example on the right actually doesn't work anymore, because it has been fixed. This is something you might need to think about in your applications as well. There are other techniques for reducing prompt hacking. You can post, process, or filter. So use another model to clean the output, or tell the model to remove all offensive words from the output. You can repeat instructions or sandwich instructions at the end. This can help the LLM pay attention to what you really want it to do. You can enclose user input with random strings or tags. That makes it easier for the model to distinguish what the user input is versus your instructions. And if all else fails, it can help to select a different model or restrict prompt length. Here are some guides and tools to help with writing prompts. Some are AI specific and some are not, but these will be great resources as you dive into the lab.